closet today. She found the letter among the bills he forgot to pay. It was addressed to a woman, a name she'd never seen before. It started out, "I'm sorry, but I won't be in Atlanta anymore." As she read the words he had written, she found it hard to believe her eyes. At first she was angry, and slowly she began to cry. 'Cause somewhere down in Georgia, he'd taken off the wedding ring he wore. And it didn't help a whole lot more, and he won't be in Atlanta anymore. He said, "I won't be in Atlanta anymore. I'm sorry that I lied to you before. The truth is, I got a wife and 2 children, 3 and 4. And I won't be in Atlanta anymore." At the bottom of the last page, he'll never know the P.S. that she wrote. 'Cause she folded up the pages, slipped them back into the envelope. Then she took the goodbye letter and dropped it in the mailbox on the floor. She thought the woman ought to know that Atlanta's not a secret anymore. She wrote, "He won't be in Atlanta anymore. Making sure that he won't be in Atlanta anymore. He wrote it and she mailed it. He won't be in Atlanta anymore."